Well, some positive news for Maine's public school system. A newly released report by a group of researchers at the University of Southern Maine finds that 1 in 4 of the public schools surveyed around the state rank as academically higher performing. News 8's Steve Minich joins us from outside of Gorham High School with a closer look. Steve?
Well, Tracy, Gorham High is one of several schools in this area which scored very well on this test, which looked to find the most efficient public schools in Maine. Now, researchers say the findings are very important in weighing achievement versus the many budget challenges facing schools.
Well, I guess in Gorham and the other communities that were recognized, it says our schools are doing great work with students. And we're doing it for a reasonable rate.
Gorham High Principal Chris Record says in this era of asking schools to do more with less, teachers and staff need to be more innovative, evaluating not just a student's academic but intellectual needs as well.
So it's not just a race through the textbook anymore, but it's actually a deeper commitment to assessing what students know, and if they don't know something, going back and teaching again in another way.
We found some amazing practices.
Erica Stump co-authored the final report, compiling both academic and spending data from more than 500 public schools across the state. The research team comparing test scores, student progress, graduation rates, and the money spent per pupil.
The things that we found as distinguishing factors were intellectual work, the deeper thinking, a sense of equity.
Stump says the report shows that Maine does not have to look outside the state to find model programs. So many schools, including Gorham, can provide a blueprint, defining the fine line between savings and the students' needs.
The educators really believed that they had a moral obligation to the intellectual development of students.
And it also recognized that it can be done in an efficient way. We do not need to spend multiple thousands of dollars more. We just need to recognize what works and do it more.
And by the way, there was nothing regional about these results. The top performing schools were found throughout the states and across all demographics. Now, if you would like to take a look at this study for yourself, we have provided a link. Just go to the As Seen On section of our website, WMTW.com. Live in Gorham, Steve Minich, News 8.